And I'm gonna start applying some rules. So remember, one hula hoop touches the ground, you can't pick it up, okay? You have to leave it on the ground, which means we have failed. Okay? One touches the ground, you can't pick it up at all. Right? You got it? Okay, so now we're gonna start. In 3, 2, 1, DJ Masab. Final rounds, I'm gonna call you again so you can participate for the final round.